I think you and...
You the reporter?
Harold Cauley, Fitz Hatler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
Working for Bernard is just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
Chickens? Working at bar, I get with interesting folks every day. Besides, it keeps this old butt.
Right.
Fucking snitch. You know things are tight. It's one envelope.
Just one?
That's my goddamn point.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Take folks out to the bayou for less.
Is that him?
What's Frankie Bernard doing?
Mr. Bernard has some bagmen making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Too late to run now, boy.
Drop him!
What's this shitty fuck want?
Huh?
It's just a little money. I think he hit it that way.
Look,
nobody ever did time to have a little extra money on him.
Oh, I must be losing my goddamn mind.
That's coming through. Sense.
Careful, dickweed.
No trace of him here. Don't like the sound of that!
have you been?
You trying to break my hip? Hey, partner.
Huh? What the heck is that guy doing? Where you at? Ah!
Out of the way.
Excuse me.
Get out of my sight.
You need glasses?
Boy, you don't belong around here.
Hey, brother. Kiss my...
Look out!
Trying to start something?
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bath Health Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he got stashed there.
You answer to me.
What?
Life of a musician ain't exact. Lord knows I make things, but I ain't afraid to own them neither.
Huh? Is he fixing a mug song body?
What? Think what you're about to do.
Think he's over here.
Fucked up, don't you?
I'm sorry! I'll do anything to make it right! Anything!
No one to blame but yourself.
Now why'd you want to go and rip off Mr. D'Orazio?
I'm sorry! Tell Mr. D'Orazio I'll do anything to make it right! Anything!
Oh, anything?
Try flying, you sticky-fingered piece of shit!
Da 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 da
Won't stand for it.
It's not a religion. Now just listen. It's thinking. Make your mind and your body stronger. Figured out how to help us.
Look, you heard what I heard. The old guy
can't really believe that shit.
What I heard is what I heard. Far as I'm concerned, if it's...
This right here, it's a sinking ship, man. Believe what you wanna, but that's the truth.
Martine says you can still smell burnt people all over Frisco. Ugh.
Yep. You can find the stuff all over the city. It's not like it's hard.
You getting it? Ask me that shit one more time. You see me using the camera? It's pointed right at that motherfucker.
A cocksucker's more like. Wouldn't want to be him if his old lady sees this.
If he plays ball with Mr. D'Orazio, she won't. If he's got any sense, that is.
Stop at the corner shop and get some milk.
What the hell?
Country's going to hell. Happening here, happening everywhere.
I ever tell you I called into Rem's show one time? God.
Boy's soul has fled his body.
Hey,
Huh?
What's he creeping around for?
I know I heard something.
Goddamn, it's cold. Hotter than sin, and I have to sweat this nonsense out. Just don't seem right.
Mess of mud bugs for dinner.
Martine says you
know you want it.
People all over Frisco.
Did you see any of the stuff in Frankie's blackmail materials? Some of this is... wow. So you were the one causing all the ruckus at the construction yard. I got a lot of ink out of that. Circulation's up since you've been rattling Bernard's cage. Keep at it.
yet.
Mr. Bernard, heard about your son, Commissioner. There's a little extra this month.
Thank you. Please thank Mr. Bernard for me and Mr. Durant.
Of course. My employers always look out for their friends.
Shouldn't have.
No fucking way!
Say goodbye, motherfucker.
Ah! I hunt swamp rats!
This fucker
got it already!
Need to reload!
You cut like butter.
You can have them when I'm done.
You've, really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos, so he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you.